Welcome to Conversations Live. For more than a decade, we've brought you the best in books, entertainment, and current events. When the movers and shakers of the world have something to say to you, they say it to us first. And now, celebrating 15 years of broadcasting, here's your host, Cyrus Webb.
And welcome back, everyone, to Conversations Live. I'm your host, Cyrus Webb. Glad you all could join us once again. With you tuning in on the radio dial here in Mississippi at WYAD 94.1 FM or through WYADonline.com. We're glad that you all could join us. Also, just tuning in through our online affiliates around the world, we're glad that you all could join us as one. I'm really excited to welcome actress Aphra Williams to our program today. She's talking with us today not only about her journey as an actress, but she's a part of one of the biggest movies of this summer called Dark Phoenix. Of course, I know you guys are probably already making plans to see it. We're going to talk to Aphra not only about that experience, but also what it's been like for her to do what she loves as an actress, and of course, let you guys know how to stay connected with her. Aphra, hello to you, and welcome to the program.
Thank you so much. Hi, everyone. Thanks for having me.
Oh, the pleasure is definitely all mine. So, first of all, we have to talk about Dark Phoenix. I noticed when I was prepping for this segment with you, Aphra, that on social media, especially on Instagram, you know, you've been sharing some of the pictures, I think, from the recent premiere that you were able to attend. I mean, what does it feel like for you? Because even in one of the posts you made, you talked about, you know, this is a process that was a couple of years in the making. I mean, how does it feel to have it now for the world to see?
Oh, it's amazing. It's so exciting to finally have it out. As you just said, we shot it over two summers, so over 2017 and 2018. We went back into 3 months of reshoots, so reshot quite extensively half the film. And it's amazing that it's finally here, the fans can enjoy it, and being the last X-Men, at least certainly with these actors, it's very exciting.
Well, I think, you know, that is one of the cool things for me. You know, I've been following this franchise for the decade, of course, that we've been able to enjoy, you know, this particular part of what they've created. And it's so cool for me. I know I've been expecting this movie for quite some time, as I know a lot of people have. But I want to go back to this journey for you, Aphra, because, you know, even before, you know, Dark Phoenix, I mean, acting is something that you've been able to do. I mean, what was it about acting that initially spoke to you?
I mean, I think I actually can't remember when I wanted to be an actress. So I'm thinking it was probably around two or something. It was very young.
Okay.
So growing up, it was something that I always kind of geared towards. And in high school, I, you know, partake in the school plays. And then I studied that at university, mainly theater. And then it kind of just developed from there. I lived in Canada for a long time as well. So now living in the U.S., it's all very exciting, and I mean, it's just a journey, and to be able to continue to do what I love and delve into characters, especially playing a villain on X-Men, it's definitely a dream come true.
Right, right. You know, I think it's so funny. You know, I get a chance to talk to, because of this show, Aphra, get a chance to talk to a lot of villains from different shows like The Walking Dead and others. And I can imagine, you know, for yourself, I mean, it has to be a lot of fun. Is it also part of what does attract you to acting, the fact that you're able to, you know, to reach out and become characters so different than yourself?
Oh, absolutely. The fact that you can, you know, just become someone else, and it also gives you that opportunity to understand other people more. So it's, you know, if you're researching a role, if it's a character that has some form of, like a mental illness or something, you really get to go in and explore and learn and work with the people that have something similar to the character you're portraying, and to have that opportunity to portray it honestly and defend that character is something that I personally love about this work.
And I think the fact that you're able to share the experience with others who get it, right? I mean, I think that's the thing about any profession. I mean, when you're around people who actually know what it takes. I mean, it's very easy for us to say, oh, Aphra, I know exactly what that's like. But unless we've actually been on this journey, like you guys as actors, we really don't know what it's like. I mean, what has that been like for you to work with people that do get it and that are there to encourage you?
It's incredibly supportive. The team and the crew and the cast on X-Men, there's so much love. And they've been doing this for so long together that it's such a well-oiled rig, that everything runs so smoothly. It's actually kind of mind-boggling how easily everything runs and how well everyone complements one another. And then my character has quite a lot of fight scenes, so I had to work closely with the stunt team. I also had an amazing stunt double. And then so to to film these certain scenes where, you know, whether it's giving a Superman punch or being shot to pieces, to have that support system behind me to make sure everything's safe and everything is how it's supposed to look, I'm incredibly grateful for.
Well, you know, I mentioned social media, and that's one of the ways, Aphra, that you've been able to connect with people. You wrote on your last post after the premiere, when you were talking about this, you wrote, "Incredibly blessed to play a villain on this film. We filmed over 2 years, so it's certainly been a long time coming. So excited for Dark Phoenix to rise and hit theaters on June 7th. I mean, to have a goal or a dream is one thing, but definitely, right, to see it come to fruition. I mean, are you still pinching yourself that this is now your reality?
Oh, it's amazing. It's so exciting. And it's, to be able to work with that cast and to see these action heroes and the X-Men really living and breathing in front of you when you're going to work every day is very exciting. And I mean, I got to work very closely with Jessica in a lot of scenes, who's incredibly talented and an amazing actress, which is, you know, everything is, it's just very exciting. Everyone should go and see it.
Right. Well, I definitely encourage them to do the same thing for sure. So, I mean, the other part of this I want to talk to you about, and then again, we're going to let our audience know, of course, how they can stay connected with you, Aphra, is that, you know, you are now in a position where you're able to show people by example, right, what is possible. How does that feel to know that you can now show people, you know, what they can do if they're willing to go after their goals and dreams?
That's very kind of you. Thank you. You know what? I think it's living proof that even though as an actor or for so many different professions in the world, we constantly hear no. We're constantly coming up against, also as a woman, you know, that we're constantly I mean, it's changing, but it's still, we still have room to grow and room to go. But yeah, don't give up, because we're always going to hear no. There's always going to be people that don't support us or don't like us or don't like what we do, that we're different.
Right.
But it's important to remember that there are the people that do love us and do support us, and there are people out there that will be willing to give us a shot.
So I guess, you know, a weird question to ask you, and I guess I kind of have to ask you this question, Aphra, is, you know, about going forward from here. I mean, to be a part of, literally, I mean, I'm not overstating this when I say this is one of the most anticipated movies of this year, as you know, Aphra. I mean, are you excited to see, okay, wow, if I was able to be a part of this, what could be next? Are you excited about the what's next?
I absolutely am, and I'm a huge person. I'm all about manifesting, and that's how this role came about. My boyfriend had an audition for X-Men, and I was like, I want an audition for X-Men.
Oh, wow.
And lo and behold, I got a role on it, so I'm all about manifesting, and I have some exciting things, some exciting dreams that I'm working towards, and I have no doubt with some work and persistence, they will come to fruition.
Well, I think that is one of the things that we can definitely keep in mind for ourselves as well. Again, everyone, actress Aphra Williams has been we've been talking with her about this amazing journey that she's been on that's culminating now in 2019, being a part of the talented cast of the new film, Dark Phoenix. So hopefully you guys are going to the movies to see it for yourself. And Aphra, how can our audience stay connected with you?
Absolutely. I would love to hear from everyone. So it's Aphra, A-P-H-R-A underscore J, J-A-Y-E.
All right. So make sure you guys are definitely stay connected with her. And thank you so much for this time. I really appreciate you stopping by.
Thank you so much for having me. It was a pleasure, and have a great day, everyone.
Hey, thank you for that. And we thank your audience for tuning in to another great segment of Conversations Live. If you all came in late and missed part of the conversation with Aphra, don't worry. Thanks to our online friends, you all can catch the replay right after we go off the air. The link is already available through our social media site. So head over to Facebook.com/CyrusWeb or go to Twitter.com/CyrusWeb. If you click on the link there, you can listen to the show completely for free and share with your friends from there, too. Until next time, I'm your host, Cyrus Webb, saying, as always, enjoy your day, enjoy your life, enjoy your world. Make sure you take out time to enjoy some good music as well as a great book. Thank you all for choosing Conversations Live. Let's make it a great one.